So this is how to disassemble an HP Mini 1000 netbook computer. The tools you need will be a set of precision Phillips head screwdrivers and some other tools to pry out parts. And for this I've got a safety pin. And I also brought a pair of tweezers. And the tweezers I'm probably not going to use to take anything out, but to clean out hair. They're very nice to get hair like out of the keyboard and stuff. So, let's get started.